Coming.
Hey, love bug.
Shut up. You know what I've been doing for the last hour?
Dreamily doodling Mrs. Leonard Hofstetter in a notebook?
Listening to my father go on and on about what a great guy you are.
You gotta admit, I'm delightful.
Okay. Why are you making this so difficult?
It's not difficult for me. I'm having fun.
Leonard.
What do you want me to do? You started this. Do you want to go over and tell him we're broken up?
No.
Well, then what do you want?
I don't know.
Don't you think that's something you should have figured out before you stomped over here?
Maybe.
Leonard, Penny, excellent. I'd like to say I'm very happy that you're back together, and if I can figure out a way to do so and sound sincere, I will. In the meantime, I'd like to go over some proposed changes to the roommate agreement, specifically to address Penny's annoying personal habits.
Oh, my God, what personal habits?
I have a list. FYI, overuse of the phrase, oh my God, is number 12.
Okay, Sheldon, you don't have to do this because Leonard and I are not...
Are you sure you want to include him in this?
Include me in what? Is there a plot afoot? I'll have no truck with plots.
No, you're right. No, there's no plots, no trucks, no feet. So what other annoying habits shall we discuss?
We don't discuss anything. Leonard is the signatory to the roommate agreement. As such, he bears responsibility for all your infractions and must pay all fines.
Fines?
Yes, if Penny's going to be spending nights here again, you'll need to set up an escrow account signed here.